The Rafah crossing is now under control of the Israeli Defense Forces and is currently closed for the movement of goods and people in both directions. Kerem Shalom crossing is also closed for goods and people. So that means that currently the two main arteries for getting aid into Gaza is currently choked off. Indeed, this morning is one of the darkest in this 7-month-long nightmare.